This game is really fun. Addictive. Besides, I'm trying to find my friends. Can you just wait for me to reload the car? She was supposed to die anyways. Yeah, that's what sucks about our life as a mannequin. Oh yeah, wait. Oh, I'm stupid. I forgot. I could just like make arrows. Okay, make bolts. Make change bolts. I want this one. Stupid now.
Seems to work.
Screw it. Hey, I don't know how my shotgun is. I want my syringe. Wait, no. I want my syringe in there. Want that there. Okay, so I know that if I ever meet her again, I'm show my mixtape Street Fighter.
Thank you.
wasn't going that quick. I thought she was gonna like slow down, slowly walk through. Instead, she just ran. Oh, she went like the Flash. How can you stop something like that? Like, dang, she is quick. I thought she was gonna go somewhere. She went the other way. This is gonna be really challenging. This is gonna be really, really challenging. She is quick as shit. Plus, like, I'm surprised at how like smart she is. This ain't no dumb creature. No, she's pure smart creature. Get up! No, she's here. Oh god. No. Run. No, come on! I tried to burn her, but I couldn't. so close. I feel like, I think that I thought I only had to do, like, get it one more time, and that's it, and then she died. Oh, I screwed up bad. I could have got her, like, a fourth time, but I did it too early, because I thought she was, I was scared. I was, like, really scared. I thought she was going to get to me quick. Okay, let's do this again. Every time I'm getting closer and closer, so it's kind of good. Oh my god, yeek! Instead of hitting her with the fire thing, he kicks her! But he knows her weakness is fire. I know her weakness is fire. And I can't beat her. It is hard. This is really hard to do. Because you gotta be strategic. You gotta be smart about it. You gotta know where she is going. But, like, it's so, like, hard to know because she's making such loud noises. Always get her with this. Always get her with this. All of a sudden, my flame goes out. I didn't need to hit her one more time, I bet. I bet if I hit her, it would have ended right there. But no, this game is torturing me and making me play even more. missing you. Thank you for more of that. God,
subject's case history cites developmental delays, indicates issues with communication, social cognition, repetitive behaviors, signs of synesthesia reported, genealogy suggests increased susceptibility to external stimuli, pattern adaptiveness. Could you be what I've been searching for all these years, and under my own nose? Unbelievable. There can be no mistake. This one is compatible.
Chapter 6, Losing Grip of Ourselves. Oh my god. I don't really want to go to sleep. I'm gonna just probably put like the TV on it. shut up, we'll sleep. This game, man, it's just so fun. It's like the most addicting game. This is like really addicting.
Has something startled you?
Did they do something to my head?
You don't look well. You should take better care of yourself.
What's this? What? Didn't I just see a church in that memory thing?
Photographs?
What am I gonna do? What I'm gonna do is buy this, open it, get the heck up. Creepy at the end of the hallway. Is there any way you could not be creepy? That guy looks really scary. Oh god. Please don't tell me I have to face him. You again? You get creepy every day, every time. And you slowly turn around, look.
Sebastian? Sebastian?
same place as the photographs.
Oh my god. So you tell me I have to face that lockhead thing in this, at this place? I thought there was going to be like some kind of ammo. I don't know how I just want to put like a bed so we can get what I need.
Much longer. Another moment. Just keep me covered.
Come on, dude. You should have had this done already. And get that last bomb done really quick.
Many of them. We've got time to plan. go. Looks like we're out.
That is hard. Like, how... There's like double of them coming out every time. Like, I'm surprised by how many of them are coming out. But there's like a ton of them actually getting down there.
Much longer. Another moment. Just keep me covered.
Things that are in the pictures are gonna happen to me. So I'm gonna end up running into some guy with a lockhead. Okay. Please. A sniper? Oh my god. Oh, yes. Yes. Skip off freaking crossbow. I do not need you. No. I'm gonna change that thing. Crossbow right there. I don't have that much place for my sniper.
Get to cover. They're shooting from above. We'll have to take them all out before we can get in.
Thank you.
stand a chance if we don't take out those other guns. Nothing should stand in the way of getting to the tower now.
That just made me fear him. So I know I can't find him. What can I do to kill him? I'll shoot a bunch of times. That's what I'm gonna do. I'll shoot him until I got no more bullets left. You have not done nothing.
This is
I'm killing freaking bosses. There's a bunch of freaking good. Really hard to kill guys. You know, I'm killing them. It'd be right here. Okay, I'm just gonna. Sometimes with gamers, they play no matter what, but shoot, oh, skip that, I'm tired. And I stayed up until like 4 o'clock playing Outlast with Joshua. By the way, watch our Outlast video, Whistleblower. Try to cut off my dick. Try to cut my dick off. In the game. Try to cut my dick. Okay, hope you enjoyed the video. Like and subscribe. And share this video with your friends. Okay, just like the video. Like it. Like and subscribe to the channel, okay?